It's your boy OG Nitty, Mr. Nitty in the City himself. That's right, the Nitty in the City podcast is on location at D-Net on Blanc, Wilmington. That's right, D-Net on Blanc, Wilmington, Delaware, 2019. We're down here on this beautiful Market Street Mall in Wilmington, Delaware, a place to be somebody. Now, speaking of beautiful and speaking of being somebody, we got my guy who created some of the most magnificent art that you can see. Give us a shout over here real quick. Some of the most magnificent art you can see. He goes by the name of my guy, Terrance VANN, right here. Give it up to Terrance VANN. So, first of all, real quick, because I don't want to take too much of your time, there's a lot going on. Let the world know, who is Terrance VANN?
Terrance VANN is an artist from Wilmington, Delaware. Beautiful city here. Man, I do all types of stuff. You know, just artist, entrepreneur, somebody trying to spread love.
No doubt. Now, here's the thing. I've known you from since you were kind of doing it from the muscle, you know, hustling from the muscle, from the ground up. That used to be at T-shops and whatnot,
yes,
talking
sir.
About our plans and our dreams, manifesting it. So you went from that to doing sketches to now, you're getting commissioned to do whole billboards for the city of Wilmington. Your work is actually nationally recognized at this point. Tell us what brought you here to D-Net on Blanc tonight.
So I want to shout out my guy, Michael Flagg. You know, he hit me up, he enjoyed my work, and he thought it would be a great addition to the, you know, all the stuff that's going on here. He wanted to bring some artistry, you know what I mean? Some artistic vibe.
Okay.
So I was like, let me come out here, you know, get in the mix.
So now tell us about your experience at the D-Net on Blanc moments in 2019.
Let me tell you, my mind is blown. I'm extremely impressed. I love seeing all these people here in the city doing more things like this. Shout out to all my beautiful black people. And, you know, I'm just impressed, man. I love this. This is the vibes we need.
So now we rolled up on you while you were doing a live painting. Some live work right here. Now, tell us a little, what inspired this piece right here? Because I imagine, sometimes you're a freestyle artist a lot of times.
I'm freestyling right now.
What inspired this right here?
So, you know, I was like, if I was here sitting down, like, what would be the vibe? Like, what would I remember the vibe as? So I'm trying to paint in one painting what the whole experience is, if I can do that. I don't know, but, you know, I'm just kind of freestyling it right now. You know, the rose, the white rose. I see a lot of people with roses and stuff on their tables. You know, I got the people, the city, so I'm just trying to bring all the vibes that I'm seeing.
Exactly. So now, for the people out there who want to now know how they can follow Terrance VANN on social media or get in contact with Terrance VANN or get some of Terrance VANN's work, what's the way they can do that?
So, check me out. Instagram is at Terrancism. Terrancism here. And Terrance VANN on Facebook, TerranceVANN.com. And
that boy got a website.
You know, check me out. I'm working, man. But on the internet, in real life, look me up.
Who
I'm
look?
Out here, man.
You know what I mean? And of course, we're gonna wrap it up at this point. We got a lot more to come. We gotta let him get back to work, get back to moving them units like he do. It's your boy OG Nitty. This is Nitty in the City, y'all.